Hey guys, it's me, Cara, and today my granddad is building a car. Here's my granddad. He's got his remote, and there is the screen. Whee!
Right.
No, I remember flipping down, just up.
Quick game.
Nah, you can't see anything. Guys, I'm getting really toxic waste. I'm a toxic waste. Toxic. They are so, so toxic. Totally toxic. No, they're not toxic, guys. So you got caught, what? Yeah.
Hey,
hello. Again.
Come in there.
Yes. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. One sec. Okay.
Go upstairs.
Okay. Guys. What is he in his PJs?
No, it's not in his PJs.
One sec, guys, and one sec, Nana.
Do you want some chicken burger?
Chicken burger. Okay, guys, we're gonna go. Yeah.
You don't want one?
Yes, I do. Chicken burger. Okay, so guys, we're gonna go. Surprise. What should I say to him, Nan?
Give him then, and ask him
if
he wants some chicken burgers
put in. Okay. Okay, guys, going up the stairs. And more into the point. Hello.
Hiya.
What are you doing getting ready for?
Big move.
Mama, he's moving out. You on YouTube?
Hi.
You've never been on YouTube before?
No.
By the way, guys, this is my uncle. He's moving out. No. Anyway, would you like a chicken burger?
No, thanks.
Okay, there you go.
Oh, cheers.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'll be back up in a minute, probably.
Oh, I hope not.
He's mean. He's not right. No, he doesn't.
You're not wearing it?
No.
Alright, we've got my shop and save and we'll eat them later.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back home. Silly my granddad. Oh, you boy. Bean! What a bean! He's packing away. At some point. Wait, how old are you?
I'm 26.
26? And you've still not moved out?
No.
Jeez. My mum's nearly 30 and she's moved out. Well.
That's because she had two kids when she was young.
I'm talking to Bean on YouTube. Whatever. No. No, he's moving out. He thoughts. Duct tape. Well, we're gonna go visit him sometime, so not much of a big deal, but I'm so sad. How long until you're going, Bean?
Next week. One week.
No! So when we come round next week, if we do come.
I won't be here. I'll be in Yorkshire.
Where's Yorkshire?
Down the road.
Only down the road?
Yeah, about an hour.
So, you expect us... Oh my God, that's a massive box. You expect us... to drive there an hour and then come back an hour.
Yeah.
Jesus.
You had a couple of draws against Stoke last season and they spent money to strengthen the side at the front and at the back. Are they a side that can spring another surprise? Mark Hughes has been talking about spotting a possible weakness he can exploit today.
Well, no, on 101 about football. Bye-bye. When's it going? I don't know. Bean, this room's a mess. Beast, hello. Wearing pumps, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's go see what Bean's doing on the side. Okay. Empty box. Full box. Full box.
Full boxes.
Three boxes. Ready to go. No. No. Why does it have to leave so soon? By the way, I'm not driving an hour till. But 1 second, guys. So yeah, I need to look at something. Okay, does that say his address anywhere? No, it does not. I think. Who is at a shower? No, and then the water is dripping. I don't know why.
Where?
In the shower. Oh yeah, who's had a shower? Could have been you. No! He has to leave so soon! Why? Oh my god. I'm so sad. So, last time I'll ever see ya?
Tomorrow.
Oh yeah, tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last time I'll ever see him for about 6 weeks. Yeah, guys, I am doing this, by the way. She can't tell my nan. I'm, like, flipping back as well. Crap.
The next time you see me...
we'll be in Yorkshire.
I'll be a doctor.
Doctor? Guys, here's a random fact about me. When I my teeth out, 80, two here, so four on each side, 2, 4, 6, 8. So when I had my teeth out, before I was actually put to sleep, I saw my uncle. Didn't I?
You did?
Yes, I did. That is a true fact. So, Bean, you'll be in work. Can't do this. Too old for this. I'm not even old. 7 years old. No, I'm 8 years old, sorry. No, but he's still so soon. Why so soon? Guys, I can't climb up the wall. I was hoping I could before he left. No. Guys, he's leaning. No! He's leaving. Guys! He's leaving. Guys, that's going to be it for this video. Please like, subscribe.